In this video, we'll demonstrate how to complete stock transfers from Excel to Sage 200 using Codis Excelerator. Before we begin, let's look at the item in Sage 200 that we want to transfer. We want to transfer 90 of the door handles from the store back to the factory. So let's use Excelerator to do this. The Stock Transfers module comes with 4 pre-made templates. The one we're going to use is for traceable stock items. To begin, we add the door handle by right-clicking on the cell and browsing all stock items in Sage 200. We can also use Excelerator's powerful search to find the item. Next, we'll select the location and bin of where the item is being transferred from. Once again, we can right-click the cell and browse the Sage data. In this example, the product is being transferred from the store. We then send the location and bin we want to transfer to, in this case, the factory. We then add a reference and the date. Since this is a traceable item, we add the batch number. Finally, we add the quantity of how many units we want to transfer. Once we're happy with everything, we click Save to Sage to upload this transfer to Sage. Clicking Save to Sage also checks and validates the data to make sure it adheres to Sage's rules. If we go back into Sage 200, we can see that the transfer we made in Excel is now in Sage. There you have it. We've just updated Sage from an Excel spreadsheet. Now, let's show you how to use Spreadsheet Designer to create your own stock transfers template. Click the Designer button. In the Designer, all standard Sage fields are available. We'll now add the number of rows we require. In this example, we'll add 50 rows. We'll now select the fields we want to add to this template. We'll add stock code, stock item name, quantity, stock unit, batch number, stock location and bin, transfer to location and bin. The advantage of using Excelerator is that you can transfer multiple items in one go. In this example, we'll transfer 2 items, but of course you can do a lot more. As before, we'll fill in the fields using Excelerator's powerful browse and search features. We can now save directly to Sage from our own custom-made template. If you want to learn more about Excelerator, drop us an email, sales@codis.co.uk. Alternatively, you could visit our website, codis.co.uk. Thank you for watching. Please remember to hit the like button below and subscribe to our channel.